Hello everyone, this is a case of primary infertility for which diagnostic histolaparoscopy has been done. Histoscope has been introduced and we could see a small polyp and a small submucous fibroid. This might be the cause of infertility. As Bhigati shaver is a very safe and simple way to treat this condition, it was decided to shave the submucous fibroid and the polyp with Bhigati. Myoma was shaved slowly with the Bhigati, taking care not to perforate the endometrium. Suction and shaving both can be done simultaneously with the Bhigati shaver. As we can see, the whole cavity is now clear. Thank you for watching our video. Hope you like our video.